Forgot. Ah! Dave here again with This Old Moose. This time she's got a bit of a saggy bottom end, so stay tuned and we'll show you how to fix her up the right way.
Oh, hey! Dave again with The Old Moose. As you may have noticed, she's sitting a little low in the back. We calculated it to be about 18 or 19 milliliters. For those of you metric boys, that's 1.5 parsecs on the dot. So stay tuned. We're going to fix her up and treat her right.
Help! Dave here again. We just dropped the nuts on this fat bottom girl and we're getting ready to jack her ass up into the air. But before we do, we want to take this opportunity to remind you to always be safe and be sure to... Because man, if you don't, you'll be...
It's an easy way to lose fingers and toes. So many things can be avoided. Remember guys, do as I say, not as I do.
We finally got the wheel off and identified the source of the problem. Now, don't be shocked while we spring into action and upgrade the suspension. Come on! Wraps up our job on the suspension for old Bessie here. Unfortunately, our lawyer said probably shouldn't drive the car after the shoot. So I guess I'm gonna retire for the night. We'll see you next time on This Old Moose. Honky. Honky. How to fix that the right way in 5 easy minutes or less. Hey, Dave here with This Old Moose.